हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल सुरभि जैन आर्ट्स। आई वांट टू मेक दिस वीडियो फॉर द पीपल और किड्स विद द प्रॉब्लम फ्रॉम वेयर टू स्टार्ट ड्राइंग। सो दिस वीडियो इज फॉर बिगिनर्स बट आल्सो फॉर दोज हु वांट टू लर्न बेसिक। यू मे पॉज द वीडियो टू लर्न बेटर इफ द वीडियो इज ग्लोइंग फास्ट। In the picture of left hand side, you can see how we have to draw. So for that, we have to draw a vertical line of 21 centimeters. Then it is divided at 13 centimeters, 14 centimeters, 17 centimeters, 18 centimeters, and 20 centimeters. Okay. Then if we see horizontally, at 7.5 centimeters, we have to draw 12 centimeters line, and at the point of 17 centimeters, draw 7 centimeters line horizontally. At bottom, the other horizontal lines are made with more or less with proper length. Okay. From top to this 14 centimeters point, we make the face. From 13 centimeters to 18 centimeters for neck and other belong line. Okay, then we first drawing from head first what I exactly do and pause the video and try it. I first drawing face from the top of the left side, top to bottom. Do the same thing on the other head just like a mirror. To make it easier to erase the line, you may draw line very light, but for the purpose of video I made it more dark. Okay, I have erased the extra line. Okay, now I am going to shade the face with multi-dimensional effect as the reflex of the light created so many shades of darkness is the same way. Always mind the principle of contrast. If one side is made line shaded, then opposite side must be made dark, so dark 3D effect may created. Okay, I hope you had done with the result of the picture. I have also variety of videos on my channel. You may do see all those videos. If you like my videos, then please subscribe my channel. Also like and share the video. Thank you for being with me.